Show 2013 at the Daniel Defense. It's not even really a booth, it's more like a complex. You got like three places here with
five
with Matt, and he's here to tell us about new products that Daniel Defense has coming down the market.
Thanks, Phil. We got a couple new exciting things for 2013. Daniel Defense guns historically have been very popular with other end users adding suppressors. We thought, why not make our own? So we have here the new Daniel Defense ISR, which stands for an integrally suppressed rifle. It's a 300 blackout platform weapon with a 10.3 strength to weight barrel covered in salt bath nitride, and features an integral sound suppressor. Now, the suppressor body itself is actually threaded into the gas block and is permanently attached to the barrel, so in all technicality, it is not a short-barreled rifle. The only NFA-registered item on the weapon is the actual suppressor.
So that means for most of you guys that, or anyone that doesn't know about NFA items, that means that this rifle will only require one tax stamp.
Absolutely.
$200, you pay it once, as opposed to if you have a short barrel rifle and a suppressor, you have two tax stamps, one for the rifle and one for the suppressor.
Yeah, it's important to note that, even though it is a 10.3-inch barrel, the suppressor body is permanently affixed to that barrel, so it is 16.14 inches overall length of being accepted.
Awesome. So let's talk about this. Now, this is 300 blackout, which is kind of the new hotness.
Yes, absolutely.
And people are kind of salivating over 300 blackout. Anyone out there trying to buy more than 20 or 60 rounds or whatever knows that it's hard to come by a bunch of, can you tell me about this rifle?
Absolutely. This rifle here, it's very similar. We really like 10.3 barrels and Daniel Defense. We found that the combination works well. It's a direct gas impingement weapon on a pistol length gas system. It's again a 10.3 cold shooter forged salt bath nitride barrel. All this stuff here is done in-house at Daniel Defense. We machine the barrel, muscle device itself, uppers, lowers, bolt carriers. It's all done in-house, which really lets us keep quality to a really specific point. The same eyes look at it from the raw material coming in to the finished product being reported. We've had really good success. We have a 300 blackout. We had one last year. It was a 16-inch. The 300 blackout round in itself was initially designed to be shot from a 9 to 11-inch barrel, roughly, give or take. So we decided to go with a 10-3. It's been working really well for us.
Awesome. Well, I tell you what, I personally am a big fan of 300 Blackout, and I love mine, and thank you very much for your time.
Absolutely, thank you, Phil.
We'll see you guys later.